This Buddhist temple started by taking in injured tigers and other animals. A few years later, they realized tourists would pay to see the tigers. In 2016, the temple was raided by the government. Over 100 tigers were seized. Unfortunately, the government had no place to put these tigers, and they ended up in cages. It was wrong to use the tigers in this way. But now they are even worse off. This truly is a sad story either way for these majestic animals.